If you have lots of leafy plants and spots where tons of insects are buzzing around, you have a good chance of finding one of these praying mantises in your backyard. If you decide to keep one, try and keep them inside a large glass container where they have lots of room to move around, and you can feed them native insects or even store-bought crickets once or twice a week. If you've ever been to PetSmart, you've probably seen one of these guys for around $7. However, if you live in the South or Southeast United States, you can find them in your backyard for free. Just like our praying mantis, these guys will eat pretty much any native insect or even store-bought crickets. However, I wouldn't recommend housing these guys with other captive reptiles because wild-caught anoles might be loaded with parasites. If you like playing hide and seek with your pets, the katydid is for you. Most places have a handful of species, and the easiest way to find them is by following their call after dark. You can feed them fresh leaves and fruit, or even house them with a terrarium-safe potted plant.